On Thursday night, boxer Lightning Rod Salka lost a fight to Mexican opponent Francisco El Bandido Vargas while wearing pro-Donald Trump trunks with the words America First. Besides boxing, Salka attempted to enter politics in 2016, running as the GOP candidate for District 38 of the Pennsylvania House of Representatives. He ended up losing handily to Democratic incumbent William Quartz the second. With the win Thursday, Vargas moves to 25-1-2 in his career with 18 knockouts.